Hello everyone, and welcome to Farming Simulator 2017 again, episode 5 live stream. Give me one second to get things set up here. Just one second. We are about to get started, everybody. All right. Let's go ahead and jump in the game. Go here. And let's get started. Hope everybody's having a great day. Be sure, guys, to leave your comments, any questions, whatever, ideas, suggestions. I'm open to everything. That is for sure. all right, so today I actually have to get some stuff done, man. I've got to get some. I got to get this filled. Bailed, have not got it done yet, and I actually need a baler for that, so we're gonna have to go to the store and get one. I really am gonna need a new tractor also. I've got that tractor, and I've got a blue one and a red one, the ones you start out with in the game, but I definitely need some new ones, new gear. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head to the store and get a couple pieces of equipment. I need a tractor with a front end loader. I need a trailer. But the first and foremost thing I gotta get is I gotta bale the hay. So I gotta get a baler. So that's what we're gonna do first. Oh, almost missed it. Park right here. All right. Now let's see. So, first thing I need. Probably the first and foremost thing I need is, give me one second. Alright, so we know we need a baler, so let's get that. And I don't know. I'm going to go with a New Holland, probably. We'll go ahead and get that. 6,000, yes. Do you want to lease it? Yes. Okay. Got that. We do need that, but we'll wait on that for a minute. And I should have brought the tractor. I wasn't thinking. What I may do is I really need a new tractor. I've only got 22,000. And I'm actually going to need something to get I'm going to get a new plow. It's probably going to be that one. And so I need a tractor that's at least going to pull that. And I think yeah. I doubt I can really even afford these. 20,000. I could afford that one. Lamborghini. Don't know what's up with that. Let me make sure. 165 and 224. And this is... yeah. So I may do that one. Let me see here. That adds another 10,000. It's a lot of money. I may have to do a couple jobs. Okay. Change it, gets it all the way up to 245. I don't think I need the engine right now. We'll set up. How much is 1800? Huh. And we're going to lease that. Okay. All right. So we got a new tractor. I'm going to leave my truck there for now. She's a beauty. I like this thing. All right. All right. So go ahead and hook it up. All right. Sorry about that. And we're going to take it on back to the farm. We don't have much money now. Not have much money, but it's all right. We'll get some stuff done and get a little extra money. Might even sell something, I don't know. Not a bad looking tractor though. You know, it's sad when a tractor passes you on the road. For sure. Because your slow ass won't get out of the way. I do like this tractor though. Pretty nice. Got the green seats. Got the nice little computer. So what we're going to do is we're going to bale that field. I still gotta finish plowing that field. But I really need a bigger plow, so I really don't want to do it with that small ass little plow. We're gonna get all this bailed real quick. Alright, so let's turn this thing on. And let's get it done. So anyone that's watching, like I said, I'm definitely always open to suggestions on pretty much anything, man. I mean, you got better ideas of how I should do it or whatever the case may be, feel free to tell me. But man, that beeping noise is literally the most annoying beep I've ever heard. Alright, let's see here. So as I said, I do need a new, I need a trailer. Man, I should have got that. Oh well, it's not a big deal. Yeah, I definitely need a trailer to haul the hay. That little bit there. Oh crap. Let me just put it right there. Let me just turn around. That'd be the easiest thing to do. Might be able to pick that up. Oh, it didn't. Sorry. That's all right. All right. That beeping is so annoying. I'm not sure there's a way I can turn it off, but I don't think there is. Almost got all of it. Hold on. There we go. Oh wow, that thing is rolling. And I did it again. Man, I gotta start listening to that dang thing. I'll get that when we come back and get the others. Not a big deal. Definitely hard to get everything though with this little baler. I mean, it is pretty small. Works decent, but... I just wish there was a bigger solution for this. I don't really... And I think there is. It's... Need more money. Need more money. Guys, like I said, I am a new channel, so I've been playing this game for about 3 days, I guess, and so I'm getting stuff done. I'm not one of those people that necessarily, I see a lot of people doing the money cheat and all that crap, but I just kind of feel like that takes away from the game, in my opinion. In real life, there is no money cheat. You can't just magically make money appear. You gotta make it happen. But, needless to say, and I've also never tried multiplayer on here. I've seen some people play multiplayer, but. And it looks pretty cool that you can get other people to kind of help you, but... So if any of you guys are interested in playing multiplayer at all, definitely let me know that also. Definitely do that. So if any of you have used the GPS mod, tell me what you think about that. Seen people use it? I definitely know it'd probably make things easier. Not real sure if that's like a real thing in real life. I don't know. No clue. Got a few more rows to do, and then I got to figure out, well actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to hire a worker over there. I need something to pick these up, I need a trailer, and I need some money, so I'm going to have to find something to make a little money so we can get a trailer to haul this hay. Not quite wide enough to get those little piles at the end. Not quite wide enough to get those. Dump another one. And miss another row, another little section. like how it gives you warnings, but I would be okay with just one little beep. Then I'd more than likely be forgetting, like I already have. Be driving well over it. So I get beeps that long, but guys, be sure to like and subscribe. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing this game quite often. I'm gonna see how big I can grow this farm and see how much I can get done. And you know, I probably will use some mods. I'll probably use some tractor mods. Okay. Says offline. I'm not really sure why. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know why it said offline. It kicked it for some reason. Sorry if it kicked you. Not sure why. Cool if I could get enough for another hay bale, but I doubt it. Very seriously doubt it. Man, I think we're done. I wish I could have got a little more to... But it looks like that's gonna be it. So we're just gonna put this thing over here. Oops. Let me turn. Leave that there. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna head over to the other field, and I'm gonna go ahead and get that guy. Oop, shit. I'm gonna go ahead and get that guy started on this field. Like I said, I am gonna get a bigger plow. Get some money started on this so we can get this done. There we go. And he's plowing. So we gotta make some money, man. That's one thing we definitely gotta do. We gotta make some money. Don't have a lot of money right now. Can't really move the hay until have a hay spike and this will give us a little bit of money for right now. I'm gonna do this field real quick and then, yeah, I get it. We know how to do this. Same tractor. get this done real quick, get some extra cash. But yeah, guys, any suggestions you have, I know some of you that watch definitely play the game as well, but any suggestions you have, I'm always welcome to hear them. Like I said, I am kind of new to the game, but learning pretty quickly. Yeah, like situations like this, the GPS mod would definitely help. But like I said, I don't know if that's a real thing in real life. I see a ton of people using money cheats, all kinds of cheats to play this game, especially a lot of YouTubers. And there's a ton of YouTubers that are using all kinds of stuff to get ahead in the game. And I think a lot of that is just for, I don't know, maybe the entertainment of the people watching. But I come from Flight Simulator, and I know a lot about Flight Simulator. I do Flight Simulator. I've done it for 10 years. And yeah, where I do download aircraft and Flight Simulator, just as I will probably download tractors or whatever and mods for this. But as far as cheats, money cheats, stuff like that, I guess it, to me, it kind of defeats the purpose of the game. Your point of playing this game is to earn what you have, and just like life, and you got to earn whatever you want. No handouts. But, there's a lot of people that play this game on YouTube that it's all they use is cheats for some reason. I don't get that. It's like Cheat Simulator. And whereas, like, this stuff is not necessarily the most fun stuff to do because it's not my field. This is a field I'm doing for some money, but even still, it's going to get us some money to where we can get what we need. We might have to do a couple more things, but oh man. But I will say this game is pretty amazing. I love it. I like the graphics. Actually, last night was the first time I played at night. First time I played at night was last night. And I thought it was cool. I definitely liked it. All right, so we got $5,000. We probably still need a little bit of money before we can actually, because like I said, I need a hay spike. And I need a trailer. My guy up there is doing his job, so that's good. There's no mission here, so we'll leave here. I still do have to, at some point I want to do this field over here. But man, this field over here is like 2 hours long worth of work. And I just don't have 2 hours worth of time to do that right now. I will though eventually, but it's like 80,000 pounds or something, which is, a lot. I guess it's pounds, euros, pounds, whatever. So we're going to go down here and see what this guy, see if he needs anything. Like I said, for a trailer. And I also have to get an attachment for this tractor, for the spike. Park over here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get an attachment for this tractor, to even use the spike, so. To do that. 40 minutes, oh God. Okay. don't think this is going to take 40 minutes. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and unfold the plow. And we're going to lower it. And we're going to see if we can get back here so we can actually see. There we go. And we're doing some plowing. So this says 39 minutes. It won't take that long. It'll take probably a good bit less than that, but I didn't have to look and see what the pay was. Because once we do this field, we can get what we need. We can get the trailer, we can get the bale spike. I need to sow that field over there that the guy's plowing now, and we'll be on our way. So what I'm probably going to do is lift this every time. It'll probably just be a lot easier. Oh man. Okay, so you can't turn this thing, no problem. I'm probably definitely gonna miss some of this. So there's a lot I'm not getting. I'm not used to this plow. At all. Yep, definitely missing some shit. So this one's a little tougher. Considerably. I definitely missed a lot over there. Sorry. I think I've got the hang of it now. Oh, sorry, man. I did not see you. Oh, so the GPS mod is a real life thing, Smith. I got you. I didn't actually see you in there. Sorry, buddy. I'm ballsing it up. I know, man. Hey. That's why I'm not a real-life farmer, Sam. Oh, you can get it in the game, the GPS. Okay. Yeah, it would probably help. As you can see. Look at that shit, man. It looks like I'm drunk trying to plow a field. Which, I mean, I gotta be honest, if I was a farmer, I would probably be drinking doing this. I gotta say. Sam, I assume you play games as well. With your name. Or Smith. Sorry, I keep calling you Sam. Smith Gaming. Sorry. Alright, so we're going to make a little turn here. Got that. Alright. Take out the light pole. Would have. Yeah, I saw somebody else use a GPS mod, and I don't know. I mean, I don't know. It looked like it really helped him. I just didn't know like if it was, you know, legitly a real life deal or not, but that's cool, Smith. Where are you from, man? Yeah, I actually want to get one of these. Oh, Ireland. Man, you know what the funny thing is about Ireland is I'm Irish. I live in the United States, but I'm definitely Irish. My dad's side of the family is Ireland, or Irish. I got an Irish history. So that's pretty cool, man. Oh my God. Can I not just knock that damn pole over? There. Yeah, Ireland is beautiful. It is absolutely beautiful. And I definitely still have Irish traits. I actually have a tattoo on my chest that's it's a three-leaf clover. It's green and kind of my Irish deal. So you, I guess, currently live in Ireland, right? Ireland has definitely got a lot of farms. That is for sure. Man, this is taking forever. But I gotta get some money. Yeah, man, I like the U.S. I've been to Ireland. I like the U.S. a lot, but there's a lot of drama and just crap that goes on here. Especially recently, man, just all the politics stuff. Who's going to be president? Racism. Everything, man. It's gotten pretty bad. And all everybody wants to do in Ireland is just have a good time and drink. Here. Turn around. God, man. That's just... Yeah, man. All about Trump. But I will say, the way the government has been here for like the past, I don't know, it's been a while. But the way the government's been in the United States, you know, it's probably going to take somebody like Trump to completely change everything, because the government has started getting pretty bad. So I guess what I'm saying is, he can't do a whole lot worse. But I don't know. Every president has their problems. Man, I swear this is taking forever. I hope this is gonna pay me like a lot, but I doubt it. I just gotta get the trailer to put the hay on. I gotta get the bell spike. I gotta get the front end loader for this so that I can even have the bell spike. Oh yeah, definitely Jobs, man. He's already doing that, which is strange because he's not technically the president yet until January. And Carrier, which is a really big company here that moved Jobs to Mexico, you know, they're already saying that they're going to keep a lot of jobs here. He's not even the president yet, so, you know. And everyone accuses him of being racist. I mean, he said some dumb shit, don't get me wrong. But I definitely don't think he's racist, man. I mean, he hires people of different race, so. 12,000? Well, I guess it's better than none. I'm a broke-ass farmer, man. I'm a broke-ass farmer. Oh, yeah, we definitely do. We definitely say dumb shit, don't mean it. Get married and you'll know that even more so. So, I guess on your YouTube channel, do you do videos of just Farm Simulator, or do you kind of do everything? Oh, cool. So, you know the whole marriage thing, pretty much. Played the truck simulator games. Ark is cool. I've never played it, but I've heard about it. I used to be really, really into first-person shooters, man, like Call of Duty, all of that on Xbox. That was my thing. And then I built this gaming computer about a year ago. And there's just so much more you can do with a gaming computer than you can Xbox. And a million more games. But I will say, I've played White Noise. I actually have a live stream of it. It's a live stream. I played White Noise 2 the other day, man. And it's an alright game. I mean, it can be scary, actually, at times. But I don't really get the point of it. I think White Noise 2 is better with multiplayer, to where you can actually work as a team, man, because when you're by yourself in that game, it's like every time you turn around, the damn monster gets you. No matter what you do, it don't matter. And it's like the whole point of the game is to find tapes. There's really, that's about it. I mean, there's really not too much more to it. So, I'm a big simulator fan though. Yeah. Yeah, Call of Duty is definitely all the same, but now they're going the futuristic shit, and you know, the futuristic stuff, man, that's where it kind of threw a lot of people off. Well, have you played, I don't know if you played The Forest yet. Is it The Forest? It's the, it's in early release, but I've heard it's pretty good. I mean, there's a lot of good reviews on it. I think a lot of it's not ready yet, but... I read a lot of good reviews on The Forest. I'm always, I guess, leery to pick up early release games because, I don't know. I just don't want it to bug out all the damn time or any of that. Yeah, I probably will. Oh, man. He's gonna fire me. This is the first time I've ever actually used one of these plows. It's definitely different. I mean, it's the same formula, I guess, but I don't know. Man, I'll definitely check out your channel. I'll check out your channel and subscribe and all that good stuff, man. I for sure like watching other YouTubers, you know, do what they do. Wow. Oh my God, look at that, man. That's horrible. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to drive and get some. I don't know though, it might let me, it might say I'm done, who knows. How did you do with viewers, Smith? I mean, when you were streaming all that. You know, and that's another thing that a lot of YouTubers have been talking about recently is this new algorithm change that YouTube's done. I guess it's pissing off a lot of the big YouTubers that have millions of subscribers because they're not getting the same video views as they were. And I don't know if that's helping the smaller YouTubers or if that's also hurting the smaller YouTubers. I think it's actually making it kind of like a fair platform. You know, I think it's making it a fair platform across the board because, you know, the problem was a lot of the big YouTubers, man, they didn't tag their videos. They didn't optimize their videos whatsoever. Once they had a million subscribers and so on and so forth, they put basic titles in, sometimes no keywords, and YouTube kind of got tired of promoting their videos for them without them doing the basic things that are needed to get a video seen. So I think that it probably is going to help the smaller YouTubers to at least have a chance. Oh crap! To at least have a chance to compete. The guys that have millions of view, of subscribers and so on and so forth, but that remains to be seen. Yeah, I mean, because it's tough, man. I mean, I'm missing a ton again. I gotta, all right, there we go. But yeah, I mean, that's the problem is, you know, I am new, don't get me wrong, I've had this channel like a week, but it's tough to get video views, man. It's tough to get people to watch your channel. So yeah, hopefully it helps, but who knows. I'm gonna see if I can do this. Maybe this will help me with the time if I go up this way. I'm like 3/4 done. 7 months, wow. Yeah, that's crazy. But man, but that's the thing. There's a lot of the way a lot of these YouTubers get famous, or golly, how in the hell am I missing so much? This field looks like a bad haircut. But yeah, a lot of the ways that YouTubers get famous, man, is they clickbait, man. They will put a picture of a girl with their tits hanging out, or you know, or something to get anyone to click on it, and that's the way a lot of them are doing it. And now all these big YouTubers are bitching and complaining because they're not getting the same views they were, because they got lazy and didn't tag their videos and didn't do any of this stuff, and now YouTube's making them kind of pay the price for it. Now, what I don't agree with is in this new YouTube update that happened a couple months back, YouTube decides that if someone isn't watching your channel enough, or if they haven't watched your videos, you know, in a certain amount of time or whatever the case is, they unsubscribe you from these people's channels. And I don't agree with that at all. Yeah, I'm the same way. I won't sub to clickbait. I won't even watch it. And sadly, most of it is clickbait nowadays. Even the big YouTubers, man, they still do it. Every single video. But, you know, I do understand why some of the bigger YouTubers are complaining, because, I mean, if I was a big YouTuber and that was happening, I'd probably be pissed too. It doesn't affect me right now, but, you know, that's affecting, I guess, their livelihood. That's what they do for a living, so. It's like going into work one day and they're saying, hey, by the way, we're not going to pay you as much anymore. We're actually going to make it harder for you to do your job. And, yeah. But instead, YouTube didn't even tell anybody that. They just did it. And now everybody's finding out on their own that something happened. Nice. Hey, that's not bad. So that's 73 pounds, I guess. Is that what that means? So I don't know what that'd be in U.S. money. It's probably close though. God, I wish this job would just end already. Cause I'm doing a horrible, shitty job at it anyway. Pounds, gotcha. Yeah, I think that's close to American money. I don't think it's a big difference. I think it's probably like $50 here, maybe, because I think 73. I think 73 pounds would be like 50 something here. But I could be wrong. Oh. So it's $92 here. Wow. So I was backwards. I think Australian money is what is higher than the U.S. money. I think that's what it is. So where in Ireland do you live? Do you live near Dublin at all? Do you live close to there? Oh, I know. Yeah, it is. Because you won't see what I'm actually saying until like 6 or 7 seconds later. Man, I did a bang up job on this field. Look at that. Doesn't that look amazing? They probably think they hired like a prisoner to do this shit. Oh, more up north. Yeah. Well, I'm hoping it'll like say, hey, you're done. Before I have to go and get all this other crap. Horrible job. Did a horrible job. Hey Smith, where did you find my live stream at? Just out of curiosity. Oh, okay. I figured it wasn't from YouTube. See, that's the thing, man. Like, YouTube, I don't know what it is, dude. It's like, if you're new, it's like they really try to make sure you stay new. I mean, that could just be me. I'm just saying, like, I don't know. If somebody's live streaming, they should, like, recommend your video, especially if you got good tags and all that stuff. They should recommend your video to some people or something. I mean, I don't think they do that. I think the videos that have the most views get seen the most, and I think that's a little messed up. I mean, I think it's a little backwards, I guess. I mean, the videos that are getting the views, and especially the videos that have the subscribers, should, I don't know. I mean, I guess they shouldn't get as much help. I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but yeah, see, that's just crazy to me. So I got 24G now. I like this tractor though, man. This one's pretty nice, I gotta say. Now I have to go up here to posting links. Yeah. Well, that's where you came from, so it's really about the best way you can do it. I mean, and like I said, I don't even think with clickbait, when you're a new channel, that you're gonna get anybody, because like, who's gonna see it? Who's gonna see the clickbait to click it? I guess is my point. Damn truck still up here. Oh, don't worry, guys. I'm just gonna leave my truck here all day. Park beside the truck. Shit. I do like that tractor though. Alright, so I need. So, what do I need? I need a trailer for the hay. And I need a spike Damn, and I need. All right, and I need the load, the front end loader thing. Let me see. And see, that's the thing that I'm trying to learn about this game is, like, I'm trying to learn what is the most important to buy first or least first. You know, like right now I have bales of hay that I need to get up, and I can't do that obviously without a trailer and something to get it up with. And you know, I do have other stuff to do, but shit, where's the all right, so I need the front end loader. Where in the frick is that at? Wow, 440. That's good though. I mean, 444 is not bad. I mean, it's better than my 5. I got 5 whole subs right now. I'm gonna be the next PewDiePie. Okay. Head levelers, no. Animals, no. Chainsaws, no. None of that crap. Tedders, windrowers, mowers, fertilizers, manure spreaders, slurry tanks, weeders, cultivators, plows, potato harvesting, headers. Would it be under headers? Or no? No. Damn. I can't put a front end loader on a leased tractor, can I? I think that's the problem. Oh, wait. Maybe I can. Yeah, I can. Never mind. Sorry. I'm just going to get this one. And how much is it to buy? No, I'm not going to buy it. I'm going to lease it. And then I got to get a spike. Okay, that's what I thought. Where's the spike? Oh, it's in Baling, I think. Right? Or no? But I do need that anyway. Hey, I can use this one, right? Or not. It don't say how many bales I can carry, though. I could use that one. The weird thing is it doesn't say. I know this one carries. Damn, that one don't say it either. Oh, 8 bales, yeah. I'm just going to get this one. 4290, we'll get that one. Yeah, this one has 8, so might as well. And then I need a spike. It's not in here, is it? The bell spike? No. I don't think it's in front end loaders. I don't think it is. Anyway. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, there we go. And I'm just going to buy that. Okay, and I think that's all I need. Oh, for real? The trailer? Shit, I didn't know that. This one does? This one picks them up by herself? Like this trailer right here? Because if this one picks it up... Oh, shit. Well, I guess I really didn't need a spike then. Oh well. See, that's the crap I don't know right now. Wait, can you even... Okay, there we go. Well, I guess I'll take it back to the farm anyway. Done bought it now. Like an idiot. Alright. Got the trailer. I see. Well, that would have, yeah. That makes it a lot easier. No, I'm using a Xbox 360 controller, actually. So it makes it a little tough sometimes. But I do have a joystick, and I don't think a joystick would do very well. So, Smit, do you play online? I mean, do you play multiplayer a lot on here or no? And because I want to look. Oh, yeah, it makes sense. Because I definitely want to look at. Yeah, I have a Logitech, man. I was going to get the Thrustmaster, X-52 for Flight Simulator, X-55, one of the two. Those are pretty nice, but... So since I don't need this spike, I'm going to put this thing... I'll put it over here right now. Okay, no. Detach that. And I actually can attach that too. Oh crap. And I'm gonna detach that. So I don't need either of those right now. Well, whenever you're online, man, if you subscribe or whatever, we can get together and maybe do a live stream or something. Same time. Online. Alright, so operating position. Well, that makes sense. Man, that makes it so much easier. Even though my hay bales are all over the damn place. Oh, wow. So I'm guessing you gotta get, like, right in the direction, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. Nope. Wow. Makes it so much easier. Yeah, I need to get me a steering wheel for sure. Because I want to get Forza Horizon 3. That's the game I really want. I don't think I'm going to have enough room for all these on here. Nope, that's it. That is it. Alright, so this may sound like a stupid question, but... what is the best thing to do with these? I don't have any animals right now, so I don't need them for that. Should I guess, sell them? Sell them. Gotcha. Where's the best place to sell them, you think? I need to... Oh, there goes my mailbox. Oh, shit. Took out my mailbox. Dang. Do you? Let me look. You think two more will fit on there? I'll try to get... see, I think it said 8 was my max on this. I need to... Yeah. Alright, let's see where I can sell them at. Let's see. Bakery? Spinnery, maybe? I don't know. Maybe the mill? Or it could be the mill. Or agribusiness? We can try the mill. Yeah. One thing I noticed, though, this tractor has no lights on it. Like, none. Crap, gotta get in my lane. Definitely has no lights. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, crap. Sorry, I was... oh, shit. How am I gonna get out of this one? Wow, this is weird. Oh, crap. My tractor is literally stuck. How in the hell am I gonna get off of this? Wow. Okay. Well, I don't think that's working. Yeah, that's true. That's what I was thinking. See, if this was like GTA 5, man, I could just steal one of these people's tractors. Or cars, I mean. And then just ram it. I'm gonna go ram it with my truck. It's over here. I knew I'd park my truck over here for some reason. I've literally never had, I mean, I didn't think you could like get it stuck on stuff. But I was paying attention and I was about to press F and then I rammed the damn tractor into a freaking thing. Tab. Oh yeah, I guess I could have done that. Yeah, let me do that. That's a good idea. Okay, where in the hell am I parked at? Let me turn the lights on. Yeah, I forgot about that. I don't know why I don't think of that. Let's see if we can get it off there. Let's ram it! Wow. It might take another tractor. Actually. Because I don't think that truck's going to do it. Oh, it did. Sweet. It did do it. Awesome. Thanks for the idea, man. I'm just gonna park my truck over here. In some random parking lot. Yeah, it was pretty much. that truck didn't do anything to it. Alright, so I'm gonna try the mill. I mean, maybe they'll sell, accept it. Yeah, man, not a problem. All right, let's see. Oh, crap. Hitting mailboxes. There we go. Maybe this place will accept him. Let's see. I think I actually passed the mill. Man, I should have got a tractor. I have no lights, can't see shit. And I don't even think this place is gonna take them, to be honest. Now I'm probably stuck. Wow. I don't know where to put these. All right. Let me see something here. So a single bale of hay is worth about $430. So let's see here. Oh, come on. Okay, so I need to find a brown barn, is I guess the deal. With no lights, which is awesome. I literally can't see anything. I'm gonna go and do a little four-wheeling. Maybe if I at least put my, oh, I do have lights. Okay, good. This could be somewhere for hay, hopefully. This looks like logs. Hay is not gonna be here. All right. Clean. I'm gonna go right and take a right at the next road. See if we can find somewhere to sell this. Doesn't give us a lot of money though, $430 per bale. Not a ton. But we'll find somewhere. That actually. No. It was a barn, but if thought maybe that we could sell it there, but we can't. I'm gonna pass these cars. Oh goodness. I doubt we'll be able to sell it here either, but buy a gas plant? Yeah, doubt that. Nope. No hay here. Damn. Alright. Let me just look real quick. Gonna keep looking for some places to sell the hay. See if we can find anything. And there we go. Finally got up the damn hill. Guys, if you're watching, be sure to like and subscribe. Okay, so there's Pacific Grain. And I don't even think I can sell it there. If anyone else that's in the room knows where to sell this hay, it'd be awesome. I don't think it's gonna be here either, but I'm gonna try it. Let's see if we can sell it here. Keep on looking for a place to sell some hay. Nice little log cabin there. I mean, I know I have a barn. That's the only damn barn I've seen at all. That's what I'm a little confused about is where to sell this shit at. I mean, Mary's farm is over there, and I'm almost betting you I can sell it over there. That's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna take a left here. I'll try to get a Mary's farm and sell her some hay. Mary's farm will want it. Maybe. She may want it. Let's just see. Okay, this is Mary's Farms Road. If I can make it up this damn hill. Barely. Oh, God. Am I gonna make it? Come on. There we go. Okay, so this is Mary's farm. She has to have somewhere for hay. Somewhere on this damn farm. If she doesn't, then I don't know. Right, there's hay, Mary's farm. There should be a freaking barn somewhere, which I do not see. My God. A livestock place, but I seriously don't see anywhere to sell this damn hay. Huh. That's interesting. And I don't think it would be here. Yeah, I don't think it's there. So where would it be? Well, I can always unload these in my barn, but I mean, I don't think that's really the point of doing that. I'm gonna change this picture mode real quick. One second. Now just leave it to you. I didn't mean to do that. All right. Why does it say that? Offline. Alright, so I'm out of here.